Hey guys, it's me again. I'm gonna make that pajama bottom mama sandwich. Hope you can see me make it. I am learning how to use this camera. Going down, and here we are. Okay, first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna have a banana. Okay, and we're gonna peel it. You know how to peel a banana, everybody does. And get all those little hairy strings off of it. Unless you like the strings, then you're gonna cut it, okay? Cut it really like you're gonna make a banana sandwich. I'm gonna do it fast. This is about the third time I've done this. Second time today, you know. We're making a lot of banana sandwich. We're gonna be sick of bananas. No, I'm just kidding. I won't be sick of them. If I had somebody hold my phone for me like everybody else does in the world, it would be nice. You know? Okay, here's those banana wafers. And I prefer this kind. I always get a cupful because I don't. It's just one person here. And crumble them up. Which I didn't do a good job. You don't have to really crumble them up. You can go crunchy, crunchy, crunchy. You can do whatever you want with these crackers. Wash your hands off. We wash before and we wash after you handle those crackers. I know you can't see me. I'm still here. You get to see the roof. How'd you like that? Anyway, I'm going to use blue plate mayonnaise. And this is going to be my last take because I'm really over tired today. So, big wad of slap that baby in there. Okay. Blue plate is the best. How many people really like blue plate? I love it. And you mix it up, and I'm mixing it up in a small bowl because I've got the other one in the big bowl. Yeah, I could just transfer it. How about if I just transfer it? Because I'm really not in the mood to make a floor mess, you know? Okay, well, here's the results. This is what it looks like when you mix it up. Oh, you like that quickie? Anyway, and then you have the bread, which is sunbeam bread, which I got two pieces, and I made me a sandwich, which I'm going to try again. Very good. I love it. It's awesome. Thanks for watching me. And if you like banana pudding, you will like these banana pudding sandwiches. How to do this time, ducks?
Well, let's just go ahead and give her a 10 because she needs a little hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. And the ducks are always going to watch me. They really don't have an opinion, but what quacker does? I mean, really? Seriously, what duck does? I'm kidding. Bye.